I don't know where to place the cannon, so, like, here? Oh, I'm on a losing streak. I guess what I should have done was place an observer or something. So I needed more probes, and I killed a lot of my army and had expensive units. They're not really expendable. Where was my army then? Yeah, I should have put them here. So where I really fell behind was in macro. I'll take a break from the ladder, or else I'm just gonna keep losing. I need to actually think about what I'm doing. I'm playing really stupidly. Five minutes. Okay. like on tilt right now. I could try cannons. My plan in the last game was just to put High Templars and feedback, but then feedback doesn't always kill them. Like, let's just play one more. I really hate cat drops. Finally, PVZ. I'm really sick of PVT right now and drops, drops, drops. I don't know, I'll play around with some customs later. See what I like best to defend against drops. Cannons could be a temporary fix, I guess. It's just ridiculous how just a few Terran units could do so much damage. That's what pisses me off. Wait, is that a... God damn it. Whatever. I'm playing really slow right now. This is really bad placement. Horrible placement. Whatever. I'll be ready when the links come at least. That's all that matters. Ah, it's too early. Doing. No one cares, Will. Oh shit. Crawler. Shit! Well, I saw roaches. Or a roach form. Can you put out pressure? So much money.